guess it's standing up to the jumping pretty well.